30. Go into the depths of silence. There is no need to speak much now. Whenever possible, take the opportunity to go into the depths of silence, into the depths of yourself. If you do this, you will really enjoy the feelings of peace that come to you. In that deep peace, you accumulate power. Through that power, you create an atmosphere. And as those around you experience the elevated atmosphere, you will receive blessings.